speak. From bbclearningenglish.com.
This is The English We Speak. I'm Feifei.
And hello, I'm Rob. Hey, Feifei, did you see the match last night?
The match? No, Rob, I had better things to do.
Oh, you should have done. My local team beat Manchester United 3-0. It was a giant killing.
Well, I'm glad I didn't watch it. Who wants to see giants being killed?
Feifei, nobody was killed, and there were no real giants. The giant is the team that is usually stronger, more powerful or skillful than the other team. And the killing happens when the weaker or less skillful team beats them. And that's what happened last night. It was brilliant.
I see. So a giant killing describes a situation when a weaker or less skillful person or team beats a stronger or more skillful opponent.
Yep. And we call the winning team giant killers. So my team can be called giant killers.
So is this phrase used for sporting competitions?
Yes, it is. It's not just used in football. Although the giant killing in the game last night was amazing. I mean, did I mention the score was 3-0?
OK, calm down, Rob. Let's hear some other examples of the phrase giant killing.
We're celebrating our village cricket team's giant killing over a professional county team.
There was a giant killing at the tennis match today. A brand new player beat the third-seeded player in straight sets.
The non-league team have become giant killers in the FA Cup. They could go all the way to the final.
This is The English We Speak from BBC Learning English, and we're hearing about the sporting expression giant killing. That's when a strong or skillful player or team is beaten by a less strong opponent. The winners are called giant killers. So a giant killing is quite an achievement.
Ah, it sure is. It's unexpected, but it's great when it happens.
I understand, Rob. It comes as a surprise because you're so used to losing.
Never mind, Feifei. If you're not a football fan, you'll never understand.
I suppose this programme is a bit like a giant killing.
Why is that then?
The weaker, less skillful presenter beats the stronger, more skillful presenter by getting more lines to say in the script.
I don't think so, Feifei. You always have more to say.
That's true. Now, isn't it your turn to make the tea?
Oh, OK, if you say so. See you later.
Ha, 1-0 to me. Bye.
The English We Speak from the BBC.